Guys, welcome back to Super Mario Maker 2. Today we are going to be continuing the story mode, building the castle. So let's see how far we can get today. Let's see. Oh yeah, I remember this. Let's see. We can do the top and... Okay, so we have the east. West Hall, still building. Okay, so let's just play some games. And let those finish building. Let's see. Okay. Ghost House. You'll need more keys. More if you want to get the true ending. Is there nothing? Oh, okay. I don't know where I'm going. Oh. Can I pick? No, I can't. Cannot. How do I? Do I need something for all of these? More? Wow. Okay. Let's take this. Let's see. Okay. Okay, so what I'm thinking is you can do that. Let's try another one. Let's take this ring. Okay. Oh, this one. I need the bow. Honor response. Oh, I didn't. Okay, so I'll probably need the P switch to get into the door once I have enough keys to unlock it. Hurry, okay. Okay, let's go slow. Okay. Let's get a mushroom. is probably needed. Okay. So there's another key in there. Okay, wait. So there's one, two, three. Okay. We'll see. What's in here? Scary. Oh, I knew it. Okay, let's try that again.
Oh yeah,
I can use parts. I forgot. I think I'm gonna try it. This one. Said I need four, but more than that if I want to. Oh, really win or something. Okay, I'm gonna take this because that block right next to the pipe is the block that needs the P switch. So maybe nothing's in there. Okay. Great. This just a coin. Okay. So, okay. We did this one. So now there's this music block one. Can you stop? Thank you. spring, this one right here, and put them all on there. Yeah. Okay, so you got that one. And then you have this one. And then... is there even a key up there? Okay. So. No. Oh. Okay, I don't know how I did that. Okay. I have three keys. We need one more. And it's this thing. I don't know what to do. It's cool. Oh no, not that one. Oh god. So it looks like there was another. You would need the bomb to blow it up or something. Okay, I'm not too sure how. Thank you. Are you kidding? Okay. Looks like you've been hard at work. I suppose it's time I get to work myself.